Yay!
Oh, it's cute.
Yes, it's so cute. Yay!
Hey guys, good morning. It's your Empress Imani. What's good? I literally just woke up. Today's the day. I'm gonna go check out this school called Aveda. I'm gonna bring you guys with me, but I don't think I'm gonna film when I go inside because, you know, it's a tour and I'll be talking to them the whole time.
So I don't think I'll vlog when I'm in there. Oh, darn it.
I don't think I'm gonna vlog when I'm inside, but I'm also getting my nose pierced today and I am super duper excited. So I will be vlogging that for you guys.
Eventually.
Hey guys, so I'm about to head out to go to the school. I have to get gas, so I'm gonna go do that first, and I gotta stop at my sister's house so I can pick up my diploma, and then other than that I'll be good, I guess. So yeah, we're gonna go do that now. Y'all, so I'm at the gas station right now putting gas in my car. Guys, I'm so freaking excited. I can't wait to get my nose pierced. I'm so excited. I'm only thinking about that. But yeah, I don't know. I just wanted to talk to you guys while I'm waiting in the car. Davey is like 16 minutes away, or no, 18 minutes away from here. So it's not too bad. So I'll definitely be on time. Okay guys, so we just went in the school, and so far I think it's really, really good. I'm just praying. I don't want to get my hopes up yet until like I fill out the financial aid form.
Nah, I gotta make sure you get in there, bro. You're good. I think you're good. Like, there's no reason for you not to, unless your parents are being difficult with giving up the information for financial aid. But
yeah,
I doubt that happened, especially if you hit up your mom or something.
Oh yeah, true. So I'm really excited.
Huh? I'm sorry, you're talking.
Oh no, you're fine.
And the windows are down. You gotta
get
that all over.
No, I feel like it'll be okay. Everything went okay. Everybody went great. Their school is really, really nice. I wanted to vlog, but at the same time, like, it was a lot going on, and I didn't want to take my camera out while she's showing me around. But
shit, you should have told me. I would do.
Oh yeah, true.
No, I don't care.
Yeah.
When did you get the piercing?
Yeah. I'm not sure, but I think it was November. That's what it's called? Oh wow.
I think I wanna kiss you right here in front of everybody right now. Yeah. I think I wanna miss you. Purposely leave so I can come back to you right now. I wanna kiss you right here in front of everybody right now. I think I wanna miss you. Purposely leave so I can come back to you right now.
Nobody's gonna know.
You know, like me saying like their face.
Oh, why?
For a video promotion, like reference photos and that.
Oh, okay, yeah. Then. I thought you were just talking about like for Instagram photos. Like you just posting it and then like you just, oh man, I guess I'll still be.
That wouldn't be bad either, right?
Yeah. You okay?
Yeah.
Cool.
So I'm just gonna go ahead and clamp it up and then go for it. Might feel kind of uncomfortable from the clamp, but it's fast as hell.
Okay.
Alright, so go ahead and turn this one. Right there, perfect. Alright, so I'm just gonna come up here. It's gonna take me 2 seconds. You okay?
Yeah.
She's like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. 2 seconds, girl. Deep breath in. And lay it out. You did it, we're done. Good job. I'm just gonna feed it out the other side. Awesome. I know, that's like such a weird feeling.
Yeah, I feel like that's the worst part, because piercing, it didn't even hurt, honestly.
It's just the movement afterwards. I'm just gonna cork it up. It's gonna look kind of weird and obnoxious. But, so 1 second. Ready? Lots of movement. Lots of movement, lots of movement. You did good, girl. Love. There you go.
Thank you.
Almost like girl and love in the same time. Okay, I'm just gonna get the other ball on and you're done. Good job.
Oh.
You okay?
Yeah.
That's all done?
Yeah, I just gotta get the other ball in there.
Oh.
That's for you guys. Of course. Because I noticed you got like foundation and stuff. I don't want to.
Yeah. Thank you.
Of course. So I'm just gonna turn it to get that on there for 1 second. You okay?
Yeah.
You did good, like, oh yeah.
Yeah.
That's what's up. Perfect. Awesome. And then I'm just gonna hand you the mirror so you can see.
Yay! Yay!
It's cute!
Yes, it's so cute! Yay!
That's what's up.
It looks like what I
and
imagined.
The works by?
No. Oh, the merciful. You're in no hard feelings.
Yeah!
Yay! Okay, guys, so. This is what it looks like. Yeah, I like it a lot. I was nervous. It hurt, like, not at all. The only time it hurt when... the only time it hurt was when she was twisting the knobs. I'm sorry. This camera looks a little... Wow, my knees are actually... Don't even look at that.
God damn.
I just lotioned my feet. Okay. Oh, yeah.
They are.
I do. But yeah, so piercing's done. Now we're just gonna go get some food somewhere and eat because I'm really hungry. And yeah. So it's me again. This is the next day. Honestly, my nose is not hurting as bad. Oh, I want to give you guys kind of like a rating of how the pain was for me. It wasn't honestly like that bad. It was like a 4 out of 10. I might even have to say 3 out of 10 to be honest. Because like when she like punctured me, it didn't hurt at all. What hurt more was the movement afterwards. You see what I'm saying? So the piercing itself doesn't hurt like at all, which is crazy. But yeah, I really, really love it. I feel like it fits my face so freaking nice. It looks exactly like how I wanted it to look. Like how I was hoping it would look, you know? But yeah, I love it a lot. I feel like I don't know if I'm missing anything else. I think that's a bit, I don't know. But yeah, if you live in like Fort Lauderdale, definitely check out my piercer. She's amazing. I can't wait to go back to her. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. If you did, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for me, please. I'm trying to hit 1k before the end of this year. I know we can do it. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. Peace.
I think I wanna kiss you right here in front of everybody right now. Yeah. I think I wanna miss you. Purposely so I can come back to you. I know. I think I wanna kiss you.